That's not in the script, but I just figured we should clear that. Being a Toastmaster means more than simply making a commitment to self-development. Everyone who wants to join a Toastmasters club is making a commitment to the club, to its members, and to the organization as a whole. What do you pledge to the Toastmasters of Laguna Beach? It's a big deal. So what we're going to do is we're going to read this together. It's the Toastmasters promise. So we're going to start reading right under where it says Toastmasters promise. So let's begin. All right, I'll say a sentence and then you say a sentence. That's definitely how it works. Okay. As a member of the Toastmasters International, now you guys go.
As a Toastmasters International
and the Toastmasters of Laguna Beach Club,
I promise
to attend club meetings regularly, to prepare all of my speeches to the best of my ability, basing them on projects in the competent communicator and competent leadership manuals, or the advanced communication and leadership program manuals, or pathways. We need to amend this. People at the Toastmasters. Okay. To willingly prepare for and fulfill meeting assignments.
To willingly prepare for and fulfill meeting assignments.
To provide fellow members with helpful, constructive evaluations.
To provide fellow members with helpful, constructive evaluations.
To help the club maintain the positive, friendly environment necessary for all members to learn and grow.
To help the club maintain a positive, friendly environment necessary for all members to learn and grow.
Awesome. To willingly serve my club as an officer when called upon to do so.
To willingly serve my club as an officer when called upon to do so.
There will be a draft. Just kidding. To treat my fellow club members and our guests with respect and courtesy. To bring guests to club meetings so they can see the benefits of Toastmasters membership offers. To adhere to the guidelines and rules for all Toastmasters educational and recognition programs. And to maintain honesty and highly ethical standards during the conduct of all Toastmasters activities. Yes. Has nailed it. These new members have pledged to be full participants in Toastmasters of Laguna Beach Club. What do you, the members of Toastmasters of Laguna Beach, pledge to them? Will you all please stand? And repeat after me. We, the members of the Toastmasters of Laguna Beach Club.
We, the members of the Toastmasters of Laguna Beach Club.
Pledge to support you in your quest for self-development. To provide you with positive, helpful evaluations. To maintain a friendly, supportive atmosphere. To give you opportunities to help others.
Genie.
And to make your Toastmasters membership a rewarding and fulfilling experience.
Yes.
Thank you. You may take your seats. You guys will get pins and pens later, but for now, we have a nice
Blanket.
Anyways, congratulations. You are now a member. There you are. Congratulations, both from Toastmasters Laguna Beach. There you are. Congratulations, Geeky Education.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Thank
Oh wait, sorry, I'm getting off. These are not at all. Except yours. Oh, the Toastmasters. There you are. Yep. Better. Here we are. Tori, welcome to the Toastmasters on the beach. There you are. Troy, welcome.
Thank you, sir.
You are. I feel like Oprah right now. Welcome. Oh wait, sorry. Where's my car? I already got you. Okay. Larry, this is yours. Oh, you already got it. Raquel, welcome to the Toastmasters on the beach. Here you are. JP, welcome so much. There you are. And Jeannie, there you are. Thank you, David Makala.
Thank you.
Bingo. Welcome. You gotta say all the things now, all by yourself.
Oh, yes.
I'm just kidding. All right. Welcome, everybody. Toastmasters on the beach.